my lab is what you would say is a translational research lab, meaning that our ultimate goal is to take the findings that we find in the lab and bring it into the clinical arena. So when I say we're an ovarian cancer research lab, what it means is we try to investigate genes or proteins that are present in ovarian cancer tumors with the hopes of finding novel therapeutics to treat these types of cancers. Hi, I'm Analisa DiFeo. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Pathology, where I run a translational research lab focused on ovarian cancer. What I enjoy about being in the Department of Pathology is that we have the expertise to look at this tissue from patients in great detail. Ovarian cancer research in my lab, I would say, always starts with the patient, meaning we take patient tumors, we look at their genetic makeup, we look at proteins that are expressed in these tumors, but another component is we actually place these tumors in mice with the hopes that we would have a mouse model for every patient that is diagnosed with ovarian cancer. So what do we do with these mouse models? We will treat these mice with the same drugs that the patient is being treated with to, number one, try to predict whether the patient will respond, and number two, if they don't respond, could we test additional drugs on their mouse model or mouse avatar to have a better idea of what we could be treating the patient with? So when we collect patient tumors, the first thing that we need to do is look at them in great detail to, number one, confirm that it's actually an ovarian cancer tumor, and number two, look at various markers that will define which subtype of cancer that tumor falls into. So when we mention ovarian cancer, it's somewhat deceiving because there's actually 8 forms of ovarian cancer. And a pathologist is the only one that can determine what subtype that ovarian tumor is. And the way that they do that is look at these tumors under a microscope and stain for various markers that correlate to different subtypes. I am not trained in pathology, I'm trained in genetics. So I'm very excited to be in the Department of Pathology because we have an expertise to be able to investigate these different subtypes of ovarian cancer and analyze these tumors that we bring in from the OR. The other important aspect of a pathologist is, as I mentioned, we take these tumors from human and put them into a mouse. How do we confirm that the tumor that's growing in a mouse is the same tumor that was growing in that patient? And that, once again, with the pathologist's help, we could assess the histological subtype and make sure that it's maintained in the two different tumor samples.